Good morning, everyone. How are you today? I'm here with your angel of the day. I'm just gonna put my little sparkles on. Yay! So today's angel of the day is angel number 49, Wahewa. Wahewa is the angel of elevation. So for more information on this angel and the other angels that I will be creating in my set of 72 angels of God, they are the 72 names of God. So these are the lights, the rays. Hello, hey Alex. These are the lights. Hello. I can't quite see who's there. So hi. these are the rays from God. So God's light shine down, and this is the angel that's the guardian angel of certain people from November the 20th to 24th and of different days. So I'm going to tell you all about them. So for more information on these angels and more, check out aliciabaza.com, and I'll tell you more at the end. So here we go. This is Wahewa. On Wahewa. So Wahewa is, like I said before, the 49th name of God, the order of the principalities, angel of elevation. This guardian angel is the guardian angel of those born between November 20th and 24th. So people who are born in these days are generous people who are wise. What did I do with my microphone? Here we go. Who are wise. Hey, Emily. How are you? It was so nice to see you here. Thanks for being. So these people who are born November 20th to 24th are wise and know the power of money and have best how to utilize money for its best use. These people are an inspirational people who move others to walk in an even better direction than they were before. So things multiply when they're in the hands of these people and others recognize them for it. They have a family that is in harmony and there is peace in their home. They are an honest person full of integrity who has a knack for successful strategies, and they give freely and unconditionally. And see at the bottom there is the Hebrew word for Jesus and the ichthus, which is Jesus' sign. So this angel comes from, hey Janelle, this angel, thanks for being here. This angel, Psalm response is 145:3, which says, great is the Lord and most worthy of praise. His greatness no one can fathom. So if you missed it at the beginning, Wahewa is the 49th name of God. Wahewa rules over the following days, March 6th, July 17th, September 27th, December 8th, and February 18th. God assigns Wahewa the task of giving us strength to restrain selfish desires. Wahewa helps our ego to quiet, revealing our soul's deepest desires, allowing us to be content and accepting of our life's path. It's not always easy to be accepting of our life's path. Sometimes it stinks, you know, you want to change things or you want to change the way people are thinking about you. And sometimes you've got to take your walk and make it your walk and keep going. And this angel can help you with that. So if you want to meditate on the name Wahewa, when you're in your meditation, Angel Wahewa will be with you to help you with this issue if it's a problem for you. God assigns the angel Wahewa the ability to realize the best way to use our prosperity, whether through riches or talents. Let's face it, not everybody has a ton of money, but we all have talents. And we can use them, whether it's for singing someone to sleep as a baby, hi Connie, whether it is giving of something that you may have in your home that someone needs, or if you've got lots of money, you can help people, you can be, what do they call it, like you can be a philanthropist and give away your money. Either way, we all have talents to give. So don't make an excuse if you don't have a lot of money, because you can always give your time. You can always give your love. So Wahewa helps us to realize the best way to use our resources to help others. If you allow God's angel of elevation to help you, he can open up the doors of your consciousness, freeing you from the enslaving restrictions of addictions, whether from mental or physical. Meaning it could be a person that you can't get yourself away from. It could be an addiction to that person, a codependency. Or it could be drugs. It could be anything of that nature. This angel, Wahewa, can help free you from that. He can also give us insight into where our path is leading us if we sit down and meditate. And this will allow us to follow ahead straight, if that's the path we want to go on, or plan accordingly so we can switch paths. Wahewa literally means the great and exalted God. So these are angels that have come to us from the Torah, which is, you know, God's Old Testament. And these are actual Hebrew letters taken from that section and created 72 names of God. So that's what's really cool about this, is that it is super biblical, and I absolutely love showing this. So in the background, we had music, and that was my CD, Fairy Dust Tones, which you can get more information on aliciabaza.com, my new upcoming book. my singing engagements. That was my husband. I didn't put my do not disturb on. All right, guys, have a great day, and I will talk to you later.